making his mark on Hollywood and films and starring as Danny Dano Williams on the hit CBS remake Hawaii Five-O. And here for the first time on our show is Scott Kahn.
Backstage, the most embarrassing thing happened to me when I went into your dressing room and I gave you a kiss hello. Mm-hmm. You then reached to shake Regis's hand and I thought you were going for the double kiss. So I went in for the double kiss and hung there with my eyes closed for what seemed like an eternity.
Scott and I never did shake hands, you know, went on and on and on.
But you tricked me and now I tried to give you the double kiss and you shied away.
How you doing, Scott?
I'm very good. How are you?
Yeah, I'm sure a million people have told you, oh, I knew your dad, you know, and I knew
you're
him, too.
You're the first, actually.
No, I am not. But he was a terrific guy, and so you grew up...
Still is. He's the best.
He still is. Yeah. He's right. You bet he is. He's a great actor. But anyway, what was your childhood like?
You know, he's a different guy, you know. His lessons were a little different than the normal.
But you really didn't know he was that good an actor, or even an actor, until you grew up.
No. I just knew he was the crazy guy that would jump out of a car. And, yeah. You know, but he was good. His lessons were, he'd say things like, you know, if somebody does something to you or your family that you don't like, ask them not to do it. And if they do it again, then you get to hit them.
Oh, yeah. That seems reasonable.
Yeah, right?
So when did you see...
I don't hit anybody.
When did you see Godfather for the first time?
I think I was 11 years old.
Ah.
And I remember I got a little welled up because I saw him get shot.
Yeah, it must have been a shock for you to see him in that.
Yeah, sure. I didn't understand it.
That was some scene, wasn't it?
When
he drives up to the thing there?
Yeah. Wow.
So then, did you know then that you wanted to be an actor?
No. I was looking for a way to rebel and get out of going to school.
Uh-huh.
Get out of the family business and get out of going to school?
No, I just didn't want to, I didn't want to go to school at all, so I was trying to think of how to be what I could do, and it was, there's robbery or,
really?
Stuff like that, and rapping was on the list of rebellious acts.
So you got up to
so
R.
So I picked that one. Yeah, I got up to R.
Yeah, you had a little band going for a while there, didn't you? What were they called?
The Hooligans.
The Hooligans. Right down your alley, Scott.
Yeah, yeah.
And were you the head rapper? The head rapper? The first rapper?
There were two of us.
Uh-huh.
He was actually talented. He went on to become a big producer in hip-hop, and I was just the guy that would jump around on stage and throw things and look mean. And, I was like the hype man.
With the hoodie.
Yeah.
Oh, great. Oh, that's great.
Yeah. With the bandana
and
the hat.
Do you remember any of your raps?
There's no chance.
Oh, come on.
No, Scott. Chance. Be a sport.
No, no chance.
Can't be the good rapper
you
these
know
days.
That your rhymes is dope.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
So, but here it is, the Hawaii Five-0.
Yeah.
And a hit, too. How do you like that?
I'm excited. I'm grateful and happy.
And, of course, Book of Dano.
My gosh, the most famous
line. We all remember
line.
That from the old days, and you're a Dano, huh?
Yeah.
Are you shooting the whole thing in Hawaii?
I am, yeah. Hawaii is beautiful. It's just, you miss the city.
Absolutely.
I'm not even from New York, and I miss New York.
Wow.
Did you ever see the original series?
I never watched
it. That was before your time.
No. I don't like school, and I also don't like homework, so that was an excuse.
Yeah.
You know, I said...
Acting is a natural gravitation.
Right,
of course.
Yeah, I say that I didn't want to have any preconceived notions going into the new show, but it's just because I didn't want to have to...
Now, you doing your stunts over there, too, in this series?
I was until I did some stunts and then hurt my knee.
That's how you hurt your
knee. Well, no, I hurt it training, and then I hurt it again... doing some stunts, and then I decided I had to do the surgery.
Well, we have a clip here of you in action.
Let's look at it.
All right, let's take a look at Scott Kahn in action in Hawaii Five-0.
Absolutely not.
Okay, then I'll just talk to Stanley, okay? He's a goof, but at least he'll listen to reason.
Stanley! Is on a business trip to Indonesia. No, I knew that you would find a way to engage with me while he was
gone. This has nothing to do with you and I. You have potential murder suspects living next door. We just need access so we can surveil.
Surveil?
Yeah, surveil. And then we'll be out of your hair. Trust me, they're bad people. You don't want them walking around your neighborhood. You get Grace and, Have you noticed anything unusual about their behavior?
Not unusual. I think they moved in a few months ago. They're renters.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing, just that they're only here for a short time. They tend to keep to themselves. Sorry, you had a rather large chip there.
Well, we want to wish you good luck on this one. It's a big hit so far on CBS. Monday night's Hawaii 5-0. Scott,
thanks
very much.
Thank you
so much. Nice to meet you, buddy. Hey, here we go.
Oh, my God.
Oh, boy. I'm so happy for them. We'll be right back.